Okay, so this is the controller box. We can use some screwdriver to open it, open the cover. Okay. So then press the first button. The first button. Click, long press it until this indicator turn off. Okay. So now use the remote controller. The first button. Click it. Okay, and then it, they are matched.